You don't know what you're talking about. You can't fly. You can't even hover. You don't know what it's like being a superhero. It's not all fun and games. People get hurt. Sometimes the people you love. The responsibility is enormous. The stress is sometimes overwhelming. Imagine knowing that the lives of millions sit in the palm of your hand. Knowing that every move you make against a powerful, sometimes bloodthirsty villain can either make or destroy your entire city. Imagine realizing that even though you can turn invisible, you're not invincible. Imagine realizing that despite your weakness, and every superhero has one, that you must go on, fight anyway. Knowing that if you don't, everything and everyone you love will be snatched from you, never again to be recovered. Imagine the horror of watching someone you love die. Can't imagine it, can you? So don't make assumptions. Do not judge me. Unless you have been where I am at now, you absolutely have no right to judge me on what I do or how I do it. Isn't it enough that I saved your life? Must you question the how? Sure, maybe you would have done better. Maybe not. Tell you what, when you get superpowers out of nowhere and end up fighting a power-hungry lunatic who kills for pleasure, call me after. Tell me how it went. I'd love to hear about it. If you can still talk. Hey guys, thanks for watching this week's monologue. It's titled Superhero Monologue. It's a monologue I found on Wattpad, and the author's name is Nan. I want to shout out to you because you are amazing for letting people use the work you created. I mean, I read this and I just found that it was unique and unlike any other superhero perspective. So thank you for letting us use this, letting people like me use monologues like yours. So I appreciate it, Nan. Thank you. If you have any suggestions, leave them in the comments below. You can also find my social media links in the description below. If you guys want to follow along with me there, it'd be very much appreciated. I love all your support and your help. So you guys have a great week, and let's do this again sometime.